think it's because we all enjoy the outdoors and like to feel that we are husbanding. Of course, it's tough down here when all you got to do is put out fires. I live next to a fire station. There is a reason for that. When I lived in Colorado, I studied with NSTAR, which is a weather service. Of course, I hear it's about, you know, El Nino. That's right, blame it on the Mexicans. Place never changes, does it? I love the political correctness is coming back. I can make fun of it all I want. Anyway, if you've heard this story before, please don't give away the punchline. I happened to run across my first, you know, gardener as an artisan in Britain when I lived there in 1900. So you inherit the gardener with the place. And if you've ever seen the movie Being There, a previous occupant named Peter Sellers was actually imitating Tom the Gardener. In that part, of course, that might be before your time. I keep forgetting. But looking around, even without my glasses, I can tell that isn't so. Except maybe. John was an herbist, you see, and another previous occupant was William Burroughs. Anyway, he caught the band and sort of rolling around in the grass and staring at the trees. They're talking to each other. And I was locking the gate. And he said, Governor, you might. I've heard something about this lysergic something, something, I don't know. You might want to try one of my teas. He was absolutely right. I wrote 25 songs in the next 10 days. But the paper melted. And again, this was before we had an iPhone. And we couldn't find the tape recorder to turn it on. But here's one of the ones that did make it into London into the studio.
The bird, my mind and unravel.
name.